Hello everyone, I'm Eric from Midas and thanks for joining me here at Music Group Studios. Today I have a quick tip video on the M32. I'm going to show you how to utilize your fader flip button and I'm going to show you what it does. So let's go ahead and do it right now. All right, so oftentimes you're going to be mixing monitors from the same console you're doing front of house at. So let me show you a real fast way to get a monitor mix going, okay? So let's go ahead and engage fader flip here and I'll show you what that does. Now, I have one of my mix buses selected in my master bus section here. Now, if I was to keep going through here, there's nothing moving on the board because I don't have any signals being sent to any mix buses right now. So let me go ahead and select mix bus one. For example, let's say one of the performers on stage is asking for multiple channels into their mix. So let's say they want some kick. Let's raise up the kick. Maybe some snare. Let's raise up the snare. Maybe a guitar and a vocal. So now I have multiple channels going into my mix bus. And if I selected another mix bus here, you're gonna see those channels go down because on mix bus two, there's no signals going into it. Let me go over here back to mix bus one. And as you can see, those channels that I just put in popped right back up. Now you can do the same thing with the channel. Let's say you need to spread the vocal to all the wedges at one time. So let me go ahead and select vocal here on channel 16. Now I already have it going to mix bus one, but it's as easy as lifting up three faders at the same time. Now I have that same vocal going to all my wedges. Now I just disengage fader flip. Now I'm back to mixing. So there you have it. It's just that easy to utilize fader flip to save you a lot of time while setting up a monitor mix. I'm Eric with Midas. Thanks for joining me here at Music Group Studios. For more information, be sure to visit MidasConsoles.com and I'll see you next time.